sitting here cold, have my layers on, my gloves, my hat, my two coats on. It's cold out here. We're actually chilling with the guys here who have been out here plowing the snow here. You guys want to say hello? You guys have been out here for how long? First, let's start off with your names and let's spell it for us, please.
My name's Antonio.
Antonio. How long have you guys been out on the roads here?
We started about midnight.
Midnight. Yeah. Now, we're told the messiest it's been was between 9 p.m. and 3 a.m. overnight. You guys have been in the midst of all of that. How has it been on the road since you guys have been helping out removing the snow here?
Everything's been good so far. Safety is our number one goal. And the snow stopped about 2 o'clock, so we were right there, started plowing, and now we're out salting, and we're hopefully going to be finished up before the morning commute.
What issues have you guys been seeing? I know it's ice on the road, there's snow on the road. It can be very dangerous. Travelers are taking their time. What issues have you guys been seeing this morning?
We got a lot of weight in here, so we get pretty good traction. But even with the weight today, we're slipping around quite a bit.
Now, are you guys tackling the roads? Is it interstates or both?
Retail complexes, churches, all kinds of stuff like that. Community complexes.
Now, to give a perspective for our viewers, what are the messiest areas you've seen throughout the Louisville, just to warn viewers as they're taking to the roads this morning and traveling out?
I just came down a couple of the highways here and some of the overpasses. It's been pretty windy as well, so there's a lot of drift. Even though the city has came by, there's a lot of pretty slick spots. It'll go from blacktop to, pretty icy, so.
Now, what are you guys doing to make sure that you guys are safe? Because I know it could be not only dangerous for normal travelers, but you guys, too, to keep you guys safe. What things that you guys are prepared for, and just in case things and issues arise?
Yeah, so, seat belts. We always have seat belts on, number one. Strobes, just to let pedestrians and other cars know that we may be plowing, backing up, stuff like that. And then, like I said, we carry a lot of weight, so that kind of helps with the traction.
Well, thank you guys so much. You guys drive safely, and thank you guys for your help. Appreciate it. Likewise to you. Once again, we're live here on Zorn Avenue off of I-71. Give me your perspective on and off of the interstates. We'll continue to monitor the roads and give you guys updates before you guys head out.